Marriages, like births, mark a new beginning. As I look at Nisha today, I cannot help but reflect on the girl she was and the woman she has become. Nisha became a daddy's girl the day she was born. She's always been princess for me. Sunny, I always felt lucky that I am father of two daughters. But today I am proud to say that I have a new son.
This has been such an amazing weekend celebrating the union of Didi and Jijaji, filled with so much love, laughter, dancing, and lots of happy tears. I'm very protective over my sister, so needless to say, the first few times I met Jijaji, I gave him sort of a hard time. I'd have to say that the way you have encouraged her to be bold and to pursue all of her passions has made me not only accept you, but love you so much. And I feel so lucky that I now not only have a sister, but also an amazing brother.
Sunny, what can I say? I love you so much. You've always been there for me. And I'm so happy to see you so happy. To the Thopper family, this has been an absolutely majestic weekend. It's truly, truly been great. Thank you guys so much. We love you and we're so excited to have this union.
Someone who's made us proud throughout our life. And Sunny and Nisha meet. And as they were falling in love, we got to know Nisha better and better. And if there's anyone I know who is more kind, more loving, more gentle, thoughtful, giving than Sunny, Nisha, it's you.
Sunny, throughout our relationship, your kindness, warmth, and thoughtfulness have filled every second of each day with so much happiness. Today I can say that our love is special. You make me laugh, make me smile, complete me, and make me a better person. You're my best friend and my confidant. I love you so much, and I'm looking forward to our life together and all the adventures to come. When I look back on this weekend, the best part of it for me will be that my Didi has finally found her prince and is finally living out her happily ever after.
In front of all of our family and friends, I say to you, I love you. I want to spend the rest of my life with you. I promise to love you for all our days, good days and bad, and in all of these days, I will cherish you. Devote my life to your comfort. The movie quote goes, when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with someone, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible. You are a part of everything I do and everything I want to do. I love you.
Nisha, Raj and I don't have a daughter of our own, but if I was to ask God for a daughter, I know it would be somebody exactly. We love you a lot. and we welcome you into our family.